Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Internet sleuths claim a cloud formation, Angel, is hovering in the sky in a recently surfaced photo of Gabby Petito's Ford Transit being transported on the back of a truck in Florida. Can we just appreciate the cloud angel that's over it? One social media user said on Twitter, The Sun reported. I saw that too. Like an angel peeking into the van through the roof, another wrote. A third commented, Oh wow, that's awesome. Petito, the 22-year-old Long Island native whose remains were discovered in a Wyoming park on September 19, has been identified with angels since her death, which has been ruled a homicide. During a trip 2 years ago, she stopped in Colorado Springs, where she posed in front of a colorful mural of wings painted by a local artist. She shared that iconic image on Instagram in October 2019. The day her remains were found, her father, Joseph, shared the image again, writing, She touched the world. And a mural featuring the same words above a painting of a winged Petito has been drawn in her hometown of Blue Point on Long Island, according to Greater Long Island. I was nervous that I'd struggle to capture her, but I did it, Tess Parker, 30. Who painted the 8-foot-tall rendition, told the news outlet Tuesday. I'm happy with it so far. And it's getting a lot of good feedback from the community. As long as the Petito family is happy with this, then I am happy with this. If they got upset and said they didn't like it, I'd immediately paint right over it. This is for them, she added as she put the finishing touches on the work. It was unclear when the photos of the van were taken and where it was being transported to. Petito's boyfriend, Brian Laundrie, returned home to Florida in the van without her before disappearing in mid-September and is the subject of a massive manhunt. The 23-year-old has not been named a suspect in Petito's death but is wanted on a federal arrest warrant for allegedly using her stolen bank card after she disappeared. Source. NYPost.com Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.